What's up, YouTube? Silver Dragons here. Now, the question I want to answer in this video is, should you buy silver in 2022? So, let's do it. Thank you so much for watching my video. I do sincerely appreciate it. If you want to learn more about investing in precious metals, or if you just want to watch awesome videos about gold and silver, make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Okay, should you buy physical silver in 2022? Now, this is an interesting question, and I understand there's a variety of people who will be watching this video. Maybe you've never bought silver before, or maybe you just recently bought silver and you're wondering, did I make a mistake? Should I go out and buy more? Or perhaps you've been buying silver for a while and you're just wondering about 2022 specifically. Is this a good year to be buying more silver, stacking more silver, investing in silver, whatever you want to call it? Is this the year to do it? One thing that I do want to talk about is that last year in 2021, silver prices actually went down from the start of the year to the end of the year. As you can see, the spot price did move around quite a bit. It never went over $29 or under $21 an ounce. And of course, when we're looking at this chart here, this is just the spot price. When you buy physical silver, you have to pay a premium over spot, which we will talk about. But from the start to the end of the year, it dropped around $2 or $3. So if you were buying silver throughout the year, then unless you bought the ultra dips, you actually lost money. But did anyone out there actually lose anything? I mean, let's say you bought silver and then you sold it back a few months later. Perhaps you could have lost a few bucks, yes. However, most people don't look at silver as this get-rich-quick scheme. It's not something you pop in and pop out of, specifically because there are premiums attached to physical silver. If you do buy a 1 ounce silver coin, you may have to pay a $2 or $3 premium over spot to obtain it. And then when you sell it back, you don't recover that entire premium. So people usually don't buy silver with the intent to sell it back anytime in the near future, right? So if you did buy silver last year and you're still holding on to it, then you haven't lost anything at this point. Also, what does it mean to buy silver? Well, typically you're taking fiat currency. In this case, for me, it would be US dollars because I live here in the USA. And I'm converting this paper currency, which is failing, into money. All right, silver is real money. It has intrinsic value. We can use it for many different things throughout industry. However you're watching this video, whether it be on your cell phone, TV, computer, there is silver in that electronic device. We need silver. So silver actually has been used as money for thousands of years, and it still is money. Silver is different than fiat currency. I would prefer to convert away from a currency that can be inflated, that can be manipulated, that can go to zero. So yes, I love to buy silver. I'm happy I bought silver in 2021. Am I going to be buying more silver in 2022? Absolutely. Even if the price goes down, to me, it actually doesn't matter that much. When the price goes down, that means I can acquire more silver. I mean, I'm looking at silver as a long-term storage of wealth. That's what it is for me. It's a vehicle that I can use to transport my wealth from right now to 5, 10, 20, 50 years in the future, and I know I'm still going to retain my buying power. Now you might be saying to yourself, okay, I get that, but last year it didn't work. I mean, inflation was up 7, 10, 20%, however you look at it, but the price of silver went down. So what's going on here? Well, silver, you can't just look at it from the lens of a short period of time, okay? It is volatile. Things are going to make it go up and down. Things that I don't control, the price is manipulated to some degree. But you have to look at it from a wider lens. Here's a look at the 5-year chart for silver. Now, I've been buying physical silver since January of 2018, and I never saw the price actually go over $20 an ounce until summer of 2020. Now, up until that point, silver was not popular. There was not a lot of people talking about silver. There was not a lot of people buying silver, but I was stacking as much as I possibly could because I knew that long term it would do well. But I also knew that if I didn't buy physical silver, then I would likely just waste my money on something I didn't need. It's kind of crazy. We as humans have this want to consume stuff. I don't really understand it. But we want the newest cell phone. We want to get that video game that just came out. We want to go out to eat. And when you buy silver, it kind of tricks your brain. You feel like you're buying something, you're getting something cool, it's exciting. But what you're really doing is saving money. So silver is an awesome way to save money. It was primarily why I started stacking. And if you're having trouble saving money, if you're realizing that your savings account is always at zero, maybe you put money in there, but you take it out right away, consider buying physical silver because it's fairly affordable. You can spend just $25 at a time down at your local coin shop. And over a while, you'll be able to build up this huge savings account. I mean, I have well over 1,000 ounces of silver, and I wouldn't have any if I didn't start stacking. Okay, now let's talk about 2022 specifically. Is this the year that we're going to see silver explode up to $50 or $100 an ounce? I actually don't think that it is. Now, are we in a long-term bull cycle for precious metals? I do believe that we are, and I think over the course of the next 5 or 10 years, we will see silver and gold both move much, much higher than they are currently. But I think that 2022 is going to be a good year to actually accumulate more silver before that happens. I really, really hope that it is because I plan on buying a lot more silver this year. So the question now becomes, should you be buying silver in 2022? I actually think that every single person on the planet should be trying to buy some physical silver this year. You absolutely should. It doesn't matter what part of the world you live in. It doesn't matter how much money you make. I mean, I don't care if you're barely able to put food on the table or if you're a billionaire. You should be converting some of your currency into real money. When I first started buying physical silver, I had no money. I had no savings account. I had nothing. Every dollar that I made at my job went to my family. Here's a few clips from one of the first YouTube videos I ever made where I actually show myself going through the trash to find cans so that I can recycle them and then get the money and go buy silver with it. And I actually was able to acquire my first 40 ounces of physical silver just by recycling cans. So if I can do it, I know you can do it as well. If you do want to watch my video where I talk about my silver price prediction for 2022, I will put a link up in the corner as well as a link down below in the description of this video. I actually, at the end of the video, say what I think the price of silver will be at the end of the year. So am I going to be completely wrong? Probably. But it's kind of fun to make a prediction and then just see how it goes. Obviously, it's just a guess, but anything's possible. So I want to ask you, what are your thoughts on buying physical silver in 2022? Do you think it's a good idea? I mean, obviously, if you're buying it for a savings account, it's a great idea. If you're buying it for long-term storage of your wealth, it's a great idea. At the end of the day, for me, what it really boils down to is that I know fiat currency will continue to lose value year over year. I don't trust it. It's not a good place to store your wealth, and I would prefer to convert that into real money. So that's what I'm doing. And I do want to say a massive thank you for watching my video. I will see you all in the next one. Silver Dragons out.